Hi guys, today is Tuesday, April 7th, and we just want to give a big thanks to Lois for these awesome masks. Thanks, Lois! Yay!
Thanks, Lois!
Thank you, Lois! Thank you, Lois!
Have a good day, guys!
Whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song. When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee and whistle while you work. Come on, get smart and tune up and start to whistle while you work. Yes, when there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles, trying to be just that cheerful chickadee. Whistle while you work. Come on, get smart, tune up and start. Whistle while you work. Whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song. When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee and whistle while you work. Come on, get smart and tune up and start to whistle while you wait.
You're big.
You're a movie star.
Don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles, trying to be just like that cheerful chickadee. Whistle while you work. Come on, get smart. Tune up and start to whistle while you work.
Hi. So normally I'm a riding instructor, but now that things have changed just a little bit, we're all stepping in to do what we can here to help at the barn. So, case in point, I'm using heavy machinery tools. Fun, fun. Hopefully this time, though, I won't cut my finger. So, one of our lovely horses decided to grab on the fence and knock down a good portion. So, I just want to make sure that there's no real sharp edges sticking out. Nothing that they can potentially catch themselves on until we can get this panel replaced within the next day or so. So, this is a temporary fix, but safety first as always.
Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song.